Hello, ladies and gentlemen. It is time for some golf. My name's John McCarthy. So glad you could join us. And I can't wait to get things started here on the TGC Network. Well, we are on the first hole tee off, and this is the final round of the event. Let's see what this next tee shot has in store, and we'll take it from there. And he had a very good round last time out. Pretty sure we're gonna see more of the same here today. This one's about 6 feet away. And that'll drop for birdie. And starting the round off with a birdie is not a bad plan. And now setting up on the par three. Going with the 8-iron. Okay, he is now on the green. And this for the birdie. And that one will drop. And 2 under for the day after that one. Now let's see what this third hole has in store. And I think he will like that. 12 feet to go here. Ooh, and that was very, very close. This one's about 2 feet from the cup. and after that one, sitting at 2 under for the day. All right, here's the fourth hole. And nicely put into the fairway with the green in range. Let's see what happens. And this putt to save par. And unfortunately, he's going to move down in the standings after that one. And I don't think he's going to like that one. And now setting up for this par 5. And just absolutely pounded this drive. From here, about 230 yards to the pin. And here's a 3-iron. Well, not a good approach shot there. And this is for birdie. And nothing changes for them after that hole. Still in ninth place. And now teeing off on this par 4. On this shot, he's ended up in the water. He's going to have to re-hit or take a drop. And this will go far. From 18 feet out, and just missing, this one looks about 4 feet. And that putt drops for bogey. And as we check the standings, they've moved down and into 10th after that hole. And the wind definitely could be a factor on this one. Let's see how this tee shot goes. Oh, this is a tough call. Could be rough, could be fairway. And that shot is back into the fairway, and that green is definitely in play. And to save par. And that putt will drop. And after that one, they'll stay right where they are in 10th place. And now the 8th hole. Yeah, it looks like a 5-iron. And missing the approach on that one. Unfortunately, not enough club on that one. All right, from 24 feet out. Ooh, that looked good. This putt is for the bogey. solid putt. And after that hole, sticking right there in 10th place on the leaderboard. And on to the 9th hole. And this putt's for birdie. And finishing the hole with a solid putt. And let's see what the 10th has in store. Okay, this one's looking pretty good. And about 155 yards out. Going with the 9 iron. And he's probably gonna like that. This one's about 20 feet away. Oh, and it just didn't drop. And for the par. Nice little putt. And currently sitting at 2 under for the day. And for him, that means 10th place currently on the leaderboard. And moving on to the 11th hole. And there was some serious power involved in this one. Thank you. and about 130 yards to the pin. Going with a pitching wedge here. Looks like this is bound for some rough. And not the intended result, I'm sure, on that approach shot. Not enough club on that one. And to save par. Ooh, and it just misses. And about 11 feet to go here. And that'll be for bogey. Okay, moving on to the 12th. Well, I'm pretty sure this is going to land in the fairway here. Setting up for a 38-foot putt. Oh goodness, that was almost in. From here, it's about 11 feet to the cup. Ooh, it looked close, but just didn't go. And this putt is for bogey. And that one will drop. And now, the 13th hole. And going with the 6 iron. And this one's looking pretty good. All right, and now he's on. And this one's for birdie. Ooh, just missing here. And for the par. And the putt will drop. And after that hole, he will stay at even par. And next up, we have a par 5 hole. And this shot's looking promising. Yeah, looks like he's put a little draw on this shot. Well, this one's debatable. Could be rough, could be fairway. Ooh. And this putt's right around 2 feet. And after that one, he'll stay at even par. And moving on to the 15th. Hole. Well, I think this one's going to find the short grass. And he's got to be happy with that. And this for the birdie. And now setting up for the par 4 tee off. And look at this drive go, going for days. From 130 yards out. I think this one might be in the rough. And not the best approach shot we've seen today. Too much club. And this putt to save par. Oh, that was so close. Looking like 8 feet to the cup here. Ooh, and it just doesn't drop. And this for the double bogey. Ooh, and just inches away from greatness. And this putt for triple. Okay, and let's have a look at the leaderboard. And two over for the day after that hole. Okay, and moving on to the 17th now. And look at the distance on this. And about 230 from the pin. Okay, and hitting this par 5 in 2 is going to set up some definite eagle possibilities. Ooh. Looking like 9 feet to the cup. Oh, that was very close. From 14 feet. And the par putt will drop. And currently sitting at +2 for the day. And now teeing up for the final hole of the round. And a bit of a poor approach shot there. Unfortunately, not enough club, I think. And this next putt for a final round score of 73.